laser filamentation overcomes diffraction over a highly extended distance, making itself a powerful tool for long-range standoff detection and light detection and ranging LIDAR applications. Mid-infrared wavelengths are optimal for detecting biochemicals and air pollutants due to molecular fingerprints. MIT researchers have found a new way of using mid-infrared lasers to turn regions of molecules in the open air into glowing filaments of electrically charged gas or plasma. The new method could make it possible to carry out remote environmental monitoring to detect a wide range of chemicals with high sensitivity. The new system makes use of a mid-infrared ultra-fast pulsed laser system to generate the filaments, whose colors can reveal the chemical fingerprints of different molecules. Comparing to the near IR, the mid-infrared wavelengths offer the greatest promise for detecting a wide variety of biochemical compounds and air pollutants. Researchers who have tried to generate mid-IR filaments in open air have had little success until now. Only one previous research team has ever succeeded in generating mid-IR laser filaments in air, but it did so at a much slower rate of about 20 pulses per second. The new work, which uses 1000 pulses per second, is the first to be carried out at the high rates needed for practical detection tools.